Men and women of good conscience, Beer France, friends of Beer France, lovers of freedom and lovers of justice, I bring you greetings this morning. This is your brother here, Ejike. This video is about a vision claimed to have been seen by a man called Rugged Preacher. You may have seen it. One thing with me is that ever since I got into the agitation for the restoration of Biafra, I've already seen the vision about it, and I know that the leader himself, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, is already ordained. I believe every word that comes out of his mouth. So I don't need to believe any pastor. I don't need to give in to any prophecy, whether for or against, to get convinced. But why I brought this video is that you may know and be able to see a glimpse of what is coming. Right now, we are still in praying and fasting. After this very period, you'll recall when Mazi Nnamdi Kanu said that we are gradually entering into the darkest phase of this very struggle. So in case any of the prominent people or politicians or, you know, people parading themselves as our leaders happens to come across this very thing, this is to serve as a note of warning or as a reminder to them of what is to come before them. So, and that is why I posted it. And again, for you that is going to watch it, let it reawaken your consciousness. Let it, you know, reinvigorate you so you can come to the reality of what we are about to witness. Always pray for your own protection. God will always protect his own people, the innocent people. Pray for the protection of our leader, for God will give him more knowledge, our volunteers and men on the field, men and women on the field. Please subscribe to this very channel as you watch, and may Elohim bless you. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. God bless you this morning. I'm recording this video on the 8th day of March 2021, by the grace of God. You are highly welcome. I want to share a vision that I saw concerning Southeast Nigeria. A vision that is troubling me. A vision that has been disturbing my heart seriously. I cannot keep it. I have to share it, so that it will get to the people that are supposed to hear it, the people concerned. But since it concerns my people, I have to share it with our language, please. Don't permit me. Thank you and God bless you. The man blessed. Hello, everyone. Ndeba ye kine mono. Gwendo manje mono. Gwenye chidi ya zeleno. Ndi bongo li ifemfu. Ife na agba anya mmiri, because ka m fusiri ife a anya mmiri na agba nke mgbe mbosi ifuru ya wee lue tude ezubela m ike mmụọ m ekwele ezi ike nchọọ ka m gba nkịtị ka nlapụ ikwupụta ya ọ na-enye m nsogbu. Ọ dịka akwanyere m ọkụ. You must say it, you must say it, you must say it. Ife a ka a na-edistop nna m. So I have to say it, I have to say it, ka o wee luo ndị kwesịrị ka fa nụ ya ntị, ndị dị consign, ka o wee luo fa ntị. Some days back, n'ụbọchị ole ma ole gara aga, mmụọ kpọrọ m wee kpọge m n'enugwu dị anya na n'enugwu a na-afụta obodo dị iche iche, fụta Enugu, Abia, Anambra, Imo, Ebonyi. Ndị a dị nso, mana afụkwala m obodo ndị ọzọ dịka Akwa Ibom, Livers, Cross Livers, Delta, na afụcharakwa ndị a far off, but enwe ndị ka dị nso, very closer. Ndị a ka ọ ka wele me affect, ife a mfu ka wele me ndị a affect. Let me go straight to the point. Mmụọ mepere m anya m wee fụ ka ndị mmadụ na-agba, as na-agba ọsọ, na-agbasasị, na-agba helter skelter, They can abas as an abari. Udebe were nada everywhere. So can ne nanya na chok and footy feneme ofuma mfu na choka mfu onye na achu mmadu na onye na achu na onye na agboso na onye na achu mmadu onye azin onye na achu na onye na agboso nwefu na ndi na achu bu ndi ntorobia nda na po youth fais blacks Bruce Yeba na agbago manda na achu Da na chubu men on siren. Nanya, na fuzi onye yiri suit mo wabada, mo senators atai ya, sini me moti ena amaputa, ona amabu ofia. Uke na ofia, mkwele nozo. Emepe ema anyo ozo, mfu government houses. God is empty. Nobody was found there. So, sorry for the interruption. So they can na juzi ajujua. Na se kedu ife neme na choka muti ife neme. So ne na nya na afu government houses na de empty. Ufodo ndi ngolo opportunity banwo oso gbapo na agba na Abuja. As ndi ngolo opportunity ba oso gbapo na agba na Abuja. Noi na ajo ajuju su kedi ife na eme fasin no ge elugo oge ibobo ife aga mmo na agwa m no ge ibobo elugo ife aga nna no no ge ibobo elugo ne fifi ni si na ebe san sa akwa anya mmiri na apo na anya because ka na emi fa ozu na ada ka na emi e uzu na ada na ase chineke kedi ifo ji wele bulu na obodo bennam kedi ifo ji wele bulu na my place why oji bulu na my place ife aka nno na aju ya we na ase ya biko o na agala emenwu ka ife nda akwusi o se me mba na o gai kwa akwusi na naani ofu ife ga eme ka akwusi nsi ya biko na egwam kedi ife u solution kedi ife ga eme ka akwusi ozo m na naani ife ga eme ka ife a lapi ibia na mezubo manda na achi umaka okpotara umaka na round table fana fa banka ta dika nne dika nna na umu mosia usia keka aga esi wee gwakwa nufa osu motu obuni gana esi wee kuye nwa nke mmadu kuwe ya ke mana mafoga anu si ok na nga try kwa my best all ya bu video ayin afu now so inwere any reason Igeji wewo if video you don't share it. You don't have any reason to do so. The moment in a video, pam. Kamala mafogano. Igbo elites. Over to you. Obolo ne nani nke akamfulu nga agwakwa gung ozon fukwa. Before mbeze kuzie solution, kangwakwa gozo. After ka this first group of people basiri osa. I don't show nanda u politicians balosi zizia. Fa bapulo la pasia government house, la pasia their offices. Bapu oboda. Ebe famu fuzide u, Abuja kafana anazi one way. Na afu one way traffic de bon a brink. Abuja one way. Na afu signboard Abuja very far away. Ne ebe fana ana. Ebe mbade bossi ba azo fangwele. All the government houses, they empty. Ema ife mrenu, uma akanda, ama ame ebe fasi mwete gods. Mama be fasin wote mora e bada abafalo oso bala that is a problem you better listen there is a problem there is fire on the mountain the fire is coming after can this is here basiri oso the first set of these people basiri oso oduka abiela nwe calm they can see wefia so odike ya sina abiamwetu small rest mobroge ya mekwa I need to better from the mountain the second race ebido kwa the second also again also nke abu abala e mando bala osa ndo otu ai ndo white ndo kochuku the pastors I avert this evil. Simon came mad again to Gangwago. Nine news I guess you were me a call up, you've been a miserable. Nine mando chegare, with a may fe beleni be, nezio mume. Or Simon, can the politicians one? Nafage bulugoduzo. Gwagodi Abuja Chelenu, Kaidozia by. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. We're back. Osim. Ndi Igbo elites, our politicians. Bo maka wuna ne magitate na round table. Ma bolofa ESN. Ma bolofa IPOB. Ma bolofa Masob. Ma bolofa BIM. It doesn't matter fa bolonda. Call them to round table immediately. There is fire on the mountain. Call them to round table immediately. There is fire. Don't neglect them and say, Anon, some comments. Obiozo neme, Oga programs. Ona se nam, who is in Namondekano, who is IP? Oga, Oko anabia geso bago, be warned. Stop provoking these boys to anger. Be warned. I'm warning you personally. The rugged preacher is warning you. Obiozo, ibolo mwego haneze ndimo. Kibolo mwego haneze ndoshi. Ibolo mwego haneze ndi. Ogo mo haneze ifewo. Oga, be warned. Be warned. Egwa akarigo akuka ina ko. Oko agesu kwekwa consume good. This fire. There is fire on the mountain. Be warned. Stop confusing the elites so that they can do the needful. Bow maka to rant immediately. Dialogue. Fast. Don't waste time. Don't allow it to pass 2021. There is a fire on the mountain. This fire is gonna consume almost everybody. Almost. Few people we forgot to save. Do you know what? Ndugu ga bankete so name fine kuzi ni mo bifa bucha sia no wono dia. It doesn't concern us. Their help cannot matter because their armies don't want to die again. Fa ngupo ife fa ga emenwo. So iji we go say na akachuku dukwa na alu maka biko no kan na yono. Call them to order. They are your children. Stop keeping them quiet. The more on and above I get it, the more fana kanku every day. But una ga banke te kafaka si ankuwa. Osobari luga bakwazo. Asio, solution wo. Bo ono fatu order. Ima ono mali ifo ona fakulu. Bido ni mebe implement immediately. Mebe ni implement immediately. Don't waste time. That is fire on the mountain. The fire is coming. This is the solution. Gaw solution nke ndi politicians. Kun wela pe bossa anfulo no bala. Ke wela pe empty every government house in the southeast. Kan na won unu nka. Born with these boys to order. Offer to round table. You have their contacts? Of course you do. You know who they are. You'll be having meeting with Namodegado before he traveled. So you have their contacts. Offer to order. Yono fabiko, yono fambala. Oh, well, I'm telling you, I'm telling you. Don't go and be doing pride, a homie. You are nobody, 6 feet, bam. So, a homie, who are you? Buffer to order. Don't neglect the prophecy of one prophet, Joshua Igira from Abuja. He said it, the time will come when dialoguing will be too late. Don't allow that time to come when dialoguing will be too late. Go and dialogue now. Follow their instructions. These youths are the leaders of tomorrow. Those youths, they are the leaders of tomorrow. They want to design the future. The place they will live in. The future they will live in. So allow them to design it by themselves. Your time is up. You have been ruling since 1970. 1980 up till now. Bangulu. Owun abro ambropas, owun abro ndori ndori. Keduka, ife da akala heputa. O maka fonfo jua, o nata, une sende na bank accounts on na outside the country. Oboda na abali. Ndi mu obode kunite gokwe o. O nwere ife na eme, there is fire on the mountain. Ne nyo no, ka o last warning. I will not warn you again. Last warning. The voice of the preacher, I am telling you, is the voice of God. Then, clergymen like me, ọsọ nke unu na-abịa ọkwa unu na-anakọ ego unu natasịa ụmụ ogbenye ego unu ewelelụọ skuul unu lụchaa unu akwụkwọ ahụ nwa nwa ogbenye agara agụnwuzi na ya ndị uri and brothers. Pastor, in our title of 10 million naira, you will gagolo adia to king of land with gagolo private jet. You will ga na service in denying wine. Will you again a motor to allo di chiche? Each and under madada for that is fire on the mountain. In our long mansions everywhere. Instead of returning the money back to the people, it is always any avenue chineke mele ebe a na-anata ego, ebe a na-anata tax, ebe a na-anata tithe, ebe a na-anata offering. It is always when the people bring it, you return it back to them. But you religious leaders doesn't return one naira to anywhere. Nkunu, also nkunu na abia o. That is, I saw two groups of people running helter skelter. Nkunu wa. Nkunu bo, bidon ubu a return balande mmadu ego fa. Unata una return one. Decree all the religious unu kanine ndi okanwe. Decree a free school from now. From henceforth. Decree unu kanine ndi okanwe. Free education. Free education. Nefu kewetere ya nefu kunu genya chi ndi mmadu. Unu ezuzu ndi mmadu ori unu adigo too much. You guys are all the kono kezu regarding the politicians. Oshi uno can get the politicians. Ndoka. Nke uno. Achukwala uno oso no. Nke uno oso uno kakwala aka. Nde madi sizi ze uno auko sizi kolo properties. As in, oso weba. Oso nko uno. Achukwala uno uno oso. Obula kwe na ya pulpit na na akpare Mr President ma na akpare the governor why na go onwe go bo onye oshi wa sitting upon go itugunenu egezurezu na na atu onye ozo aga na akpo onye ori oga ikpe nke uno na abia kwukwe o onwola kwa onye ikpe ala poro this fire gbakwala gba in toto last warning the money you are correcting late sorry for the network interruption we are back. So gekwe no ntekun ni fen na agun nki ikpazu a. Onye obuna me ife ekpere ni ikpe na ezi omume na ani igbo, afro nka ani igbo gbala oku. Ogbala gbagogo. Gbambariko. Mana nani uzo ai gesi wele kwusi e igbo oku abu, ke eme ife ekpere ni ikpe na ezi omume. Then I want to advise some persons. I want to advise our security personnel. Stop killing our youth. I want to advise our youths also, stop killing any security agent, please. They have wives, children at home, in as much as you two do. Let this killing stop, please. Stop shedding this blood in my place. Fighting and avert this. Finally, let me bless and God bless you. Thank you very much. Share this video, please, so that the people concerned will hear, so that we can avert and stop this pending doom in the future, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let me bless and God bless you. My name is the Rugged Preacher. The voice of the preacher is the voice of God, and the voice of God must surely come to pass. Thank you.